Hi, my name is Rhianna Raymond Williams. I'm a writer, researcher, and social entrepreneur from East London. I run a company called Shine Aloud UK.
My name is Liz Malaika. I have a very, very big interest in this topic itself. We have a voice. Many people are hearing our voices and narrating it in a very different way. Our body speaks just like any other races, and it's just the fact, it's astonishing to know that most of the research that is done around women, black women, are almost just kind of put into the same bucket.
We Exist Too aims to collect the experiences and attitudes of black women engaging in reproductive and sexual health care so that we can better meet their needs.
I heard about this event through one of my friends that used to work with Rhianna, and to know that she's doing research about what is actually needed, what's being affected, and how people engage with the services. I think many people are not talking or hearing black women having a voice around that. So the fact that she's giving that platform and actually broadening the research criteria, to me, that's something to support.
It's important because black women's voices are underrepresented. Currently in the UK, there's a lack of data on black women's sexual health experiences, and for that reason, this is why I'm collecting my own research. Black women's voices need to be shared, their experiences need to be known, and the challenges and barriers that they face also need to be understood so that services and policies can better meet their needs.
Wow.
But